stories. It has always been about stories for us. Stories about him, him, and him. Stories about me. Stories about you. Stories about us. Stories about them. Stories about when, where, why, and how. Stories about yesterday, today, and tomorrow. Stories about the boring Wednesday, the cool Friday, and the lonely Sunday. Stories of the children of the internet. Stories of the people of the new age. Stories of the great escape and the new wave. Stories of the ethos and the pathos of the city's various subcultures. It has always been about stories for us. So what if we decided to share all these stories together? At one place, one time of the year? Would these stories intrigue you? Would you want to be a part of them?
Many years ago, almost 10 years back, a few students came together to start First Frame. It was a love for cinema that they wanted to show. And they wanted to give something back to the society. Over the years, it's been 10 years, but we have had just 5 editions of First Frame. There were many halts that came in between, which were not expected, but majorly due to the lack of any funds or monetary support, First Frame could never be conducted as an annual event, and it could never reach a level that the initial the ones who started the way they imagined First Frame to be, it could never reach there.
The team of the festival comprises of media students, aspiring filmmakers, cinema lovers, event managers who come together once in a year, selflessly committing themselves to one single festival.
The reason why we decided to crowdfund this year's edition of the film festival is because this year we are planning to take the festival to a whole new level, and we are planning to get more international entries from countries. From the Middle East, European countries, Australia, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Poland, countries from where we previously received entries. And besides that, we are also planning to get in more jury members from Bombay, more entries from film institutes around the country. So basically, all this would require a lot of funds.
अगर इस फेस्टिवल को सक्सेसफुल बनाने की बात करें तो इसमें तकरीबन एक साल की पूरी मेहनत लगती है, जो कि आप मान लीजिए कि 24 जून 2013 से ये सफ़र शुरू हो चुका है और ये 8 अप्रैल 2014 तक चलेगा, और इसमें लगभग तकरीबन 100 से ज़्यादा लोगों की भागीदारी, 100 से ज़्यादा स्टूडेंट्स इसमें शामिल होते हैं, क्योंकि इसके लिए दिन रात मेहनत करते हैं और उनकी भूमिका उतनी ही अहम होती है जितनी कि किसी बिल्डिंग को बनाने में एक ईंट की होती है। और अगर बात करें फैकल्टी की, तो फैकल्टी भी स्टूडेंट्स का उतना ही साथ देती है, दिन रात मेहनत करते हैं और तब जाके इस फेस्टिवल को सक्सेसफुल बनाते हैं।
Now if you decide to fund us, these are the freebies, incentives, gifts that you get. Special shout out on our Twitter page, Facebook page, along with the website. Special thanks on the day of the event, official merchandise, time on the stage, time with the jury members, invitation to the closing party.
If 500 people come together and contribute 300 rupees each.